We're starting today with an investigation into a two-alarm fire that left about a dozen cars at a repair shop in Sacramento County destroyed.
Yeah, that's right. The fire broke out at Llewellyn's Carpet Barn last night. That's off Wilton Road and Green Road. KCRA3's Brian Hickey is live in Wilton. Brian, I know the fire station is pretty close to where the fire was, but not enough.
Well, one guy says it's only about a mile away, and we even that close, by the time fire crews got here, this building was fully involved. And you can see behind us here what is left of what was known as the Llewellyn's Carpet Store, but inside it was a secondhand store, a saddle maker, and look way in the back, an auto repair shop. And yes, that is a car up on the stand still getting repaired, but not much left to repair on that or 11 other cars. Everything a total loss in last night's blaze. You can see the flames here spread across from one end of the building to another. And that's what fire crews say they encountered when they got here. This wood building with tin siding and a tin roof really didn't last long. In fact, they said it came down quickly in that blaze last night as the fire ripped through there, destroying everything in there. The secondhand store, the saddle maker, there's nothing left. It is a pile of garbage here this morning. And that is what investigators will have left to go and sift through to try to figure out what caused this fire that started about 8:15 last night and left everything here a total loss.
The people that I rent the building from, their son called me and said that the building was on fire. And the fire department said, I guess by the time when they got here, which are just about a mile down the road, that the whole building was on fire.
It was pretty well involved when we got here. So about all they could do is save the buildings around it and take care of everything else.
And that's pretty much what they did this morning. You can see here the damage that was caused. And then right next door, this is what is known as the Wilton Hall, probably about 10, maybe 15 feet separating the two. And even with the blaze as intense as it was here at Llewellyn's Carpet, they were able to save that building next door. And I'll tell you, that must have been quite a task to keep the flames from spreading with that building being so close by. Live in Wilton, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.